All right, fellas, we're doing our last box of this case of 2014 past, present, and future, and I hope not, but maybe our last box for a little while. I have to wait till these prices, I don't know, because there's not very many left or whatever, but wait till prices come down a little bit, and hopefully I can get another case of this here pretty soon. But this is the last box we'll be doing for a little while. And we're still waiting for a monster hit out of this case. So we've hit some pretty decent stuff out of here, but nothing super crazy. And this is the last box, so there's got to be something really nice in this one. So here is the rundown for past, present, and future. We got Andy, Metal Andy with his Red Sox. Donald S., you've got the Giants. James W. with the Cubs. John H., you've got the Orioles, Reds, Tigers, and Dodgers. Larry with the Diamondbacks, the Rockies, the Royals, and the Rays. Ronald, good to have you back, man. You've got the New York Yankees. Scott J. with the Braves, White Sox, Indians, Angels, A's, Pirates, Cardinals, Rangers, and Nationals. And then Stephen B. with the Marlins, Mariners, and the Blue Jays. Then had a couple teams that went unsold. I just held on to them. Always hold on to my Mets in this break as well. So there are six cards in here, five on-card autos, and then the sixth one's the wild card. So that's where the fun happens. So really huge names, a lot of huge names out of here. So if it's a prospect, it'll be what team drafted them. Once they hit the majors, it's a length of service. And then Hall of Fame, what team they went into the Hall of Fame with. All right, so first up, we got Kenyon Walker, and that's going to be Chicago White Sox. Now, I feel like these two guys always go together. Courtney Hawkins, also for the White Sox. These guys always seem to be back-to-back. All right, hit number three. Got a nice one here. How about Aaron Judge? Nice Yankees prospect. All right, hit number four. We got Jonathan Crawford. See who this guy's with. That's going to be Cincinnati Reds. Let's see. No, actually, I take that back. So draft to start out with Detroit. Looks like he got traded to the Reds, but he's still in the minor leagues. So drafted, signed by Detroit. It doesn't matter anyway because John H. has got both those teams. So that's coming to you, John. All right, and then we got Kevin Gausman. It's going to be, what is that? The Orioles, I think. Double check on that. It is. That's going to be an Orioles hit. All right, and then the special card. I don't know if is this his rookie card? 1983 Tops. Tony Gwynn graded as an 8. It is. That's his rookie card. Sweet. Graded as an 8. Too bad there's not an auto splattered across the front of that, because that would be sick. But nice 83 Tops rookie card. Tony Gwynn graded as an 8. Going to the Padres. So not a bad hit at all. I don't know what that rookie card goes for. With it graded high like that, that's a nice card. And that's going to do it for past, present, and future. So hopefully not for good. Be on the lookout. We'll hopefully get another box or case of this here over the next month or so. So be on the lookout for that. But appreciate you guys joining us for past, present, and future.